town with a wallet of cash, doing the rounds, making a splash. The shirt he's wearing is a bit too tight. He gave up the smokes, but he's smoking tonight. It's the middle of the week and his wife's at home. She's pretty darn used to being left alone, but she's got a new rule he has to keep if he wants somewhere to come home and sleep. He checks the time when he's through the door. Never been home late this early before. Well, it's changed his thinking. This new rule turned him into a kind of responsible fool. Has a little beer, has a little wine, does a few shots and he watches the time. He's got no idea how much he's blessed, but he keeps leaving home for his happiness. And the happiness doesn't last that long. Bumping head and happiness gone. Getting home tonight was a hell of a chore. Never been home late this early before. It's better for him, better for her. Things are better now than the way they were. He's got more money that he hasn't spent. They got more money to pay the rent. She got a little tired of his staying out late. Put a high heel shoe on the party break. Gotta keep this rule, 'cause that's the law. Never been home late this early before. Well, it's a rule just a fool would attempt to break, and the thought of that, it just makes him shake. If he broke this rule, she'd have a fit. He loves her even though she scares him a bit. But he doesn't need the hassle, doesn't need the pain, and he knows it's fair, she's tightened the reins. His party plan needs to be reviewed. He just sip a little quicker than he used to do. Gotta keep this rule or she gonna make more. Never been home late this early before. It's better for him, better for her. Things are better now than the way they were. He's got more money that he hasn't spent. They got more money to pay the rent. She got a little tired of his staying out late. Put a high heel shoe on the party break. Gotta keep this rule, 'cause that's the law. Never been home late this early before. Gotta keep this rule or there'll be a war. Never been home late this early before.